What's going on, YouTube? Dougal here with a vlog slash rant slash hate slash, I guess, just knocking on Best Buy, like, customers and service, not customers, service and, like, employees. So, I think you've probably seen the other video I posted of, I think, Black Thrusday. It's what I got on Black Thrusday. This is going to be also a... what I got on Cyber Monday video. But first off, we'll do my rant. On Black Friday, or actually it was on Thanksgiving, because Best Buy opened up on Thursday at 5 p.m. and stayed open till 1 a.m. and then opened, I think, later on at 8 on Friday or something like that. 8 a.m. on Black Friday. So technically it's like a Black Thursday or on Thanksgiving Day. I went there and bought... I bought this guy here. It's a GoPro battery, a rechargeable battery. You see that? And I see I've gotten two stickers because I went there twice. They charged me $19.99. The sale price was $11.99. I saw on the ad and online, and it's on Amazon. They price matched or whatever. But when later on I saw my receipt, it said $19.99. That's like the original price. Just show you here too. You see this one right here, $19.99. That's the GoPro rechargeable lithium ion battery for the Hero 4. That's the new GoPro. I have the Hero 3 Plus Black Edition, and this is right here, $11.99 on sale, regular price $19.99. So they didn't give me the price of $11.99, and this is their website right here. And it's still continuing price. So the GoPro rechargeable lithium ion battery, compatible with Hero 3, Hero 3 Plus Edition cameras. On the back, it says compatible with all Hero 3 Plus and Hero 3 cameras. So that's what I needed, that's what I picked up. I didn't notice that they charged me, $19.99. Instead of $11.99. So I go back, I show them my receipt. It says I purchased it on... what did I get on Black Thursday? Black Thursday, I don't think I got this. I got an external hard drive. That's what I got. I got this on Black Thursday. I got both these things on Black Friday. So I got this on Black Thursday. And on Black Friday, they had that price as well. And they had a continuing sale. So I got this SanDisk and this GoPro battery on Black Friday. And I go to customer service, you know, so they give you the damn little sticker thing here and say, go to customer service. I go there, and the employee says, we don't price match on Black Friday. We don't price match the sales that you purchase on Black Friday. I'm like, dude, I bought it on that day. Like, you're talking about price matching your own store. It's like, how do you not price match your own prices that you should have charged me the right amount in the first place? So he's like, oh, I can't do anything about it. So I'm like, okay. I'm thinking, you know, $11.99 and $19.99, it's not a big difference in price, like $8 or something like that. But like, you know, it's the principle, and I'm buying this. I need the battery, extra battery anyways, because like my other videos, you know, with my GoPro run out of battery, the card or disc is pretty good for, you know, keeping videos without changing that. But like the battery, you know, you run out of battery before you run out of storage, because I think I have the 32 gigabyte little SanDisk micro SD card. But anyways, so I'm thinking, what the heck? I go check online and I see this later on that it's still continuing sale the next day. I'm like, dude, I'm going back to Best Buy. What up, Gus? What are you doing? You chewing your bottle? I'm going back to Best Buy, and I'm going to talk to like manager or something to get this fixed. And so I go there, and I'm going to see if they have the sale, but they have this like, you know, stickered on their shelf, $11.99. They don't. So I'm like, this guy asked me, one of the employees asked me if he can help me with something. I was like, yeah, I bought this on Black Friday or whatever. You know, it's supposed to be $11.99. They charged me $19.99. Goes to the shelf, he sees it again, $19.99. I'm like, he doesn't have a Black Friday ad, and he's so frustrating sometimes. So anyways, he's like, dude, it's never been that cheap or something. $19.99, that's the cheapest it's ever been. $11.99, I never heard of that. He checks his phone, goes on their website, doesn't find anything. What I do, I saw this on their website, so I knew it was there. I go there, you go to BestBuy.com, you search GoPro, then you go to accessories, and you search for the damn battery. Boom, $11.99. I show it to him, it's like, oh, I just searched it. Got it. And then he tells me to go to customer service. I'm like, oh my god, they're going to deny me again or something, a second time. He's like, oh, then he was like, I'll just do it. So at least he just, you know, fixed his error of denying that he's never seen that price before. And then he started talking about, you know, customer service might not do it, they won't price match or whatever. I'm like, how do you not price match your own damn store, your own ad? It's like, what are you talking about price matching? Just honor your own price. Like, you're talking about price matching like a different store. It's your own goddamn sale. Anyways, got that figured out, got that fixed. That was on Monday. That was Monday that I went back to Best Buy, because that was Cyber Monday. I ended up buying. I bought this Xbox One Armed Forces controller, wireless or whatever. I play wired. Yeah, wired control. Why is my Xbox? My Xbox is on. I know my Xbox is on. But anyways, I bought this. I think this is originally $60. This is just going to town on the bottle. I bought this for like $40 or $30 or something like that. I can't remember the price. This was $37.98. Guess I'm chewing the water bottle, I think. Better not be chewing on my bag. No. Wrong. Wrong receipt. $39.99. So $40, and then it's originally like $60. So that's what I got. I don't know if they had any of the colors. I wanted the blue one, but this was like the last one on the shelf besides all the black ones. And I didn't want to go through any more Best Buy hassle or anything like that. I just picked this up and said, screw it, this is good enough. So there was like a little sign that said, you know, ask a employee or something like that, or check the back or something like that for more. But that's my rant, and that's what I got on Cyber Monday. Also on Cyber Monday, I bought my headphones. My Bose AE2 headphones for $80, originally $120. Those got delayed on the delivery, so I don't know when I'm supposed to get them. I wanted them Friday because I'm going to a pickleball tournament on Friday. It's actually on Saturday, but it's a couple hours, and so we're going to get there early, so we don't have to drive in the morning. Still up there. You guys want the GoPro rechargeable lithium ion for the whatever Black or Hero 3. Hey! Bite my... Gus, you gotta stop biting my bag. Alright. Like I said, it's still on sale. So, you know, maybe it's just my Best Buy or my region that I've always had troubles with. It's just really irritating, simple stuff. But, thanks for watching. That's my rant. If you guys have a good, like, Best Buy, like, issue story, like, send me a video link, because I like to listen to that. Best Buy, sometimes it's just so dumb. Just so dumb. Like, half the time you do your research on, like, a product, you know more about the product than they will. They'll tell you something wrong, and then you try to correct them, and they'll make up some weird story on how, oh, they got confused, or they were thinking of something else. But that's my rant, my Best Buy rant, and my Cyber Monday purchase. I guess I'm gonna say purchases, but I only bought one thing. No, I bought two things. I bought the headphones. So, all right, peace.